William Nylander's got his 40th of the year, and the game is tied at 2. Great goal by Nylander. Tie game. Wow. This has been wild. Leafs tie it. Rangers score. No goal. Rangers score back, and now we score back. Ha ha. And William Nylander, and I forgot to mention, when the Leafs tied it at 1, they haven't got shut out all year, so now it's official. No, they did not get shut out all year, and this is the last game, so it's impossible for us to get shut out in the regular season this year. That's a good stat, too. Agreed? Ooh. Pretty cool, eh?
Yeah, pretty cool.
What do you say about Nylander's 40th goal of the year?
Wow.
Could be his last one. But the game is tied at 2. All right, now all we want is the Marner to get his 100th, but doesn't really matter that much. Yeah, doesn't really matter that much. Knives, he's been looking good, but the game is tied at 2. At Madison Square Garden.
The house that Led Zeppelin built.
There you go.
That's right.
Go Leafs, go, baby! What a season by the Leafs. How many points do they got? 100 and... If 107 if they win tonight, 109 or something like that. Pretty good.
That was their best year.
No, last year they had 115. But it's going to be better in the postseason, hopefully. William Nylander's 40th goal of the year, assisted by O'Reilly.
Nice.
Go Leafs, go!